king 1,000 years from now. And not because he passed some laws that held that slutty crown. While Bonnie Good's King Richard's leads a great crusade he's on, we'll all have to slave away for that good for nothing John. Incredible as he is inept, whenever history books are kept, they'll call him the Phony King of England. Apart from the Phony King of England. He sits alone on a giant throne, pretending he's the king. A little tycoon trotter like a puppet on a string. And he throws an angry tantrum if he cannot have his way. He calls for mum and sucks his thumb, you see he doesn't want to play. Too late to be known as John the First, he's sure to be known as John the Worst. Apart from the Phony King of England. Snatches underwear, the breezy and uneasy king of England. The sniveling, grumbling, Beasley, Weasley, blabbering, jabbering, gibbering, jabbering, blundering, bump, thieving, thieving, Prince John, the Phony King of England.